Removing sand from Sarasota County beaches is actually illegal. We know how much everybody loves our sand, especially Siesta, but we ask you to leave it here so everyone can enjoy it. For more information on this park rule and any of our others, you can always visit sarasotacountyparks.com or call 311.